Hi, my name is Debbie, and I'm here to tell you about my Jesus. So, as a young adult, before I met Jesus, my life was filled with a lot of emotional turmoil, not knowing who I was, trying to find my identity, my worth in life, trying to be a kind person, trying to be a good person. I failed at all of these. Through a mutual friend, I was introduced to a group of young adults from this local church. I started hanging out with them. I thought they were super weird, but there was a light coming out of their lives that I could not deny. And so when they invited me to join them on an outreach trip to Cape Town, I thought, yeah, let's go, because I heard trip to Cape Town, right? During a worship event that was organized for the young adults, I came face to face with a God that I could not deny, who knew my name, who gave meaning to my life, who told me that I was His and that I just had to hold on. And it was at that night that I learned the currency of the kingdom that I'm still learning every day is utter dependence on God. There's a verse in Song of Solomon, I think it's chapter 8, that says, "Who is this coming up out of the wilderness, leaning on her beloved?" Did you catch that word, lean? And I've been doing that ever since. When you lean your whole personality, who you are, how you treat people, your relationships, and you learn that He really is your source, and all you have to do is just distribute the fragrance of Christ everywhere you go, life becomes really simple. So is Jesus a part of my life? No, He's my whole life. Walking with Him every day is me living my best life.